When you click on Submissions, you will be able to see students who have submitted their digital notebooks.
When a student submits a digital notebook, he or she cannot edit the digital notebook. However, the teacher can change this.
After you have read the student's notebook and given feedback, you can click on Unsubmit. The student can now work on his or her digital notebook again.